traditional cooking practices in this village represent an environmental health challenge because most people are using locally sourced firewood for cooking.
In some populations, it's been documented that they're using many tons of wood every year just to do their cooking.
This year's Fast Connections team is trying to look at how traditional cooking practices are both affecting human health and wildlife health.
The Bass Connections approach is really rooted in interdisciplinary collaboration among different faculty at Duke, and also the construction of vertically integrated teams. For example, undergraduates, medical students, even PhD students, all together on one team, where each individual has something unique to contribute.
A typical day for me here would involve doing some surveys of the local population in Mandena, so trying to figure out what types of wood they're using. Have they noticed a change in the landscape in recent history? Is it getting harder to find wood? Is it getting harder to find the types of wood that they want to use? And then also asking perception questions. What do they think about reforestation? Why do they think the forest is important?
So we're going to be following individuals and seeing where they're collecting wood, how much they're collecting, and how long one collection lasts per family. So we'll be interested in seeing which tree species people are targeting, either for firewood or for using in other ways in their homes, and seeing if that is having an effect on other aspects of wildlife.
We're not just going and collecting data, we're really formulating new questions and identifying those questions and ways to tackle them. We're immersed in this village, we're getting to know the people, and we're doing research in this setting over the course of a month. Ultimately, our goals are really to improve the health in this village, and one way that we're investigating and doing that is to bring in better technology for cooking, so more efficient cooking stoves.
I'm really excited about the village that we're in and making an impact on these people's lives and finding a sustainable and better solution for the way they're cooking. People here are really receptive to what we're doing and eager to work with us.
Manana tumpcho bidibi zay aty ambanivolo no naviana reto mpianatra reto satria bidibi zany le zavatra ampianarina zareo indrindra moa ny amin'ity tontolo iainana ity dia manambara zareo ny amin'ny resaka ny fandrahoana aleo mahandro amin'ny fatagna mitsitsy toy izay mahandro amin'ny azomaty satria ny azomaty dia mety hanimba ny tontolo iainana hanimba ny fahasalamana.
We also hope that this research can inform potential conservation strategies down the line. There are a lot of reserves and private areas that are popping up in this area that really are working to conserve certain tree species that are creating habitats for lemurs and other endemic species here in Madagascar.
As an environmental science and public policy double major, I think this project really allows me to explore the scientific research aspect and then integrating that research into creating sustainable policy decisions.
It's looking at, from a whole community perspective, how can this community move forward, but in a way that helps preserve the local environment and the natural capital for future generations.